Welcome to Robben Island World Heritage Site. Robben Island World Heritage Site is located 7 kilometers west of Blobbeg Strand, north of Cape Town in South Africa. UNESCO declared Robben Island as a World Heritage Site in 1999 as illustrating the triumph of human spirit. For over 400 years, Robben Island has been used as a prison and a place where people were isolated, banished and exiled. Today, it is a world-renowned tourist attraction and a revered World Heritage Site. We pride ourselves on 5 main pillars, that is education, conservation, tourism, heritage, and good governance. Education is one of the bedrock of Robben Island Museum. Hence, through our Public Heritage and Education Department, we organize annual spring and summer schools where we host children from schools and non-profit organizations from all corners of our nation and the neighboring countries in the SADC region. With that being said, welcome to Robben Island World Heritage Site, as Mandela and all the other political prisoners called it, the University of Life.